when he was talking to them at their brother's passing, Jesus said, "I am the resurrection and the life. He that believeth in me, though he were dead, yet shall he live. And whosoever liveth and believeth in me shall never die. Believest thou this?" And I believe that. Jerry believed that. I hope you believe that.
Amen.
And there's a scripture I want to close with, because this is not the end for the child of God. For us, it's just Amen. Goodbye for now. But even for his body, this is not the end, because this is the promise of scripture in 1 Thessalonians chapter 4. "But I would not have you to be ignorant, brethren, concerning them which are asleep, that you sorrow not, even as they others which have no hope. For if we believe that Jesus died and rose again, even them also which sleep in Jesus will God bring with him. For this we say unto you by the word of the Lord, that we which are alive and remain unto the coming of the Lord shall not prevent them which are asleep. For the Lord himself shall descend from heaven with a shout, with voice of the archangel, and with the trump of God, and the dead in Christ shall rise first. Then we which are alive and remain shall be caught up together with them in the clouds to meet the Lord in the air, and so shall we ever be with the Lord."
Amen.
We look forward to that day. Brother Jerry was expecting to see that day when the Lord came with all of us. The Lord had other plans, and the Lord took them early. But one day, the Lord will come again for the believers, and the dead in Christ shall rise first. Then we which are alive and remain shall be caught up together with them in the clouds. That's the note that Jerry wrote in his Bible, rapture. And we're looking forward to that day, because that's when all the believers alive will be in the presence of the Lord with all the saints that have already gone above. Let's pray together. Pastor Steve, would you close us in prayer?
Lord, we thank you again for the time that we have had with Jerry. Lord, we're thankful that he is with you now. Lord, we miss him dearly, but we know that he is where you want him to be. And Lord, we know that if he was able to be here with us right now physically, he'd say, "Listen to the words of the Bible." Because Lord, we all need your salvation. Lord, we ask that you'd help us to have the peace and the comfort that you desire us to have, that we can be reunited with Jerry. In Jesus' name, amen.
Amen.
Jim?
It's not a lights the wrong way.